Do you know that? I used to read Alice to Spock. But he was a little boy before Michael came into the house.
When I was a kid, after my parents were killed, my foster mother on Vulcan used to read it to me and her son.
Do you know why I read him that book? Because Spock had difficulties. Human difficulties.
That's how I learned that the real world doesn't always adhere to logic.
It's your mother.
Is the angel a time traveler?
And it's you. It began the night you ran away from our home.
I lost you once.
You never lost me, Michael. As a child, I was truly lost.
Sometimes when you're lost, you're found.
I love you.
Love? You're not capable of love.
I am.
No, you are not. You are Vulcan.
It's when the angel first appeared to me. I thought it was a dream.
Spock, there is so much that I
know. I am not here to absolve you, Michael Burnham. This is not about your feelings.
You must have been so lonely. And you will always be cold and distant.
I am angry, pure and simple.
Because you feel like you failed as a Vulcan or as a human?
When in truth, they despised us because of me. The half-human abomination.
Your humanity was beautiful.
But you promised you would teach me the ways of Earth. That maybe we could live there one day.
I thought this could be a new start for us. I really did. Just like a spark, clearly, I was wrong.
Yes, you were. It showed me your death. Michael, stop. It's her or you, Michael. She changed your fate. Every night, I look to the stars for your signal. The path of my father, the path of my mother.
You came into our lives, and you taught me it was possible to travel both. You found me. You saved me.
Oh, you can't help that thing again. Or I'm mad. I'm mad. You're mad. But how do you know I'm mad, said Alice? You must be, said the cat.
Perhaps the bedrock of your logic is this relationship.
Absurd.
I accept your apology.
You are my balance, Michael.
Perhaps you're defending him because you're his sister.
Not by blood.
I don't need saving, brother. So you require family.
Interesting choice of words. Coming from you.
I'm trying to help you, Spock.
I need your help, Michael.
Shall we, sister? Why I choose to believe these signals still hold the answer.
Michael must remain in the future.
Permanently.
That everything we have experienced will, in the end, have meaning.
I love you. All of you. Listen to me, little brother. This is the last advice I'll ever be able to give you. There's a whole galaxy out there full of people who will reach for you. You have to let them find that person who seems farthest from you.
Yes!
And reach for them. Reach for them.
Let them guide you.